are very much known for the Industry 4.0 kind of things at our university. At the same time, we are also known for water conservation and rainwater harvesting. We were sixth nationally in Swachhata Award on the basis of all these efforts. So what is water conservation? We need not tell. I will just share with you one of my experience on this one. Straight away going to the crux of the thing. 72,368 million liters per day. You just see the figure. 70,368 million liters per day. This much of sewage is generated in India. The sewage treatment capacity installed in India is only 44%. So, बचा हुआ सीवेज कहाँ जाता है? Around 40,000 million liters per day of sewage goes somewhere which we do not treat, which we do not conserve. And if we conserve this, it will add a lot or it may reduce our water scarcity. This is one experiment. ये गांव में किस तरह का वेस्ट वाटर का ट्रीटमेंट होता है, सीवेज वाटर का, नॉट आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट वेस्ट वाटर, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द सीवेज वाटर. यू कैन सी दैट लॉट ऑफ मिनरल्स आर देयर ड्यू टू द सीवेज वाटर फ्लोइंग ऑन रोड इन ओपन. मॉस्किटोज आर देयर, पीपल आर फीलिंग इल एंड दे फ्रीक्वेंटली हैव टू गो टू डॉक्टर्स एंड they have to face a lot of difficulties due to only one problem of treatment of the sewage, or rather not treating the sewage properly. So one of the village Lanji in Maharashtra, Nanded district, did was a very simple thing. We also did this thing at the Center of Science for Villages when I was working with them. This is a very simple technique. At the center of it, there is a tank. This is a tank, and in this tank we discharge the sewage water. And then the sewage water, the solid part of the sewage water settles at the bottom due to gravity. And in the clean, sewage water without solid matter discharged through this tank into the surrounding soil. We dig a pit over here. And then this pit is filled with the size of granules. You can see the big size stones for 18 inches. Then another pebbles for another 18 inches, and for 3 feet there are small pebbles. So when this water from this tank comes out in this area, it gets filtered, it gets treated. It just like taking nothing, and then it this experiment was done initially at Vardha, and then it was carried out in the district of Nanded in Marathwada, and it really had a very fantastic result in the adjoining area. The groundwater table was improved, the sanitation problem was solved, health problem was solved, and there were numerous other advantages in that particular village. You can see this kind of very simple construction technique was used over here. This is a concrete pipe, and then this pipe in the top of this earth surface is connected to this concrete tank, and then the water goes down, and you can see the pebbles and the boulder being filled in the adjoining pit. Then when water enters into this pipe, the solid matter settles down, and then the supernatant liquid comes out of this one, and then it is filtered through the surrounding filter media, and then it reaches to the groundwater. This is another, an image where we can see this kind of thing being implemented. This is very simple and very easy. It was implemented under the MNREGA in Nanded district, and it had a fantastic result. This is a partly finished tank in the village of Lanji. You can see are various images of this one. This you can see the video of water coming into this one, and you can see see the quality of water which is discharged from this one. You can once again see this. इससे जो पानी का क्वालिटी है वो आपको लास्ट कुछ मिनट्स में दिखेगा कि किस तरह से अंदर जाता हुआ ये पानी का कलर यहाँ पे देखिए आप, और जो बाहर आता हुआ पानी का कलर है वो देखिए यहाँ पे आप. सो यू कैन सी दैट यू सी द कलर ऑफ वाटर ओवर. सो दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल टेक्निक विच इज बीइंग यूज इन दैट विलेज एंड इट इज जनरेटिंग वेरी फैंटास्टिक रिजल्ट. नाउ इन सम केसेस वी कैन सी दैट इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू drill into the concrete pipe and then to have some construction kind of thing on the concrete pipe. So we can replace that concrete pipe by this 300 or 200 or 400 liter plastic tank, which is very easily available in market for 400-500 rupees or 1000 rupees. Concrete pipe may be costing around 6,000-7,000 rupees, but this tank is available. Even in scrap market it is available. The oil ke tanks rehte hai, वो ऑयल के जो रीयूज टैंक्स रहते हैं, वी कैन यूज दिस ओवर हियर एंड कॉस्ट कैन बी रिड्यूस्ड फॉर दिस वन. एंड इट आल्सो गिव्स अ फैंटास्टिक रिजल्ट फॉर ए वन पर्टिकुलर हाउसहोल्ड. फॉर वन हाउसहोल्ड वी रिकमेंड अराउंड 500 लीटर्स ऑफ टैंक कैपेसिटी, सो दैट ऑल द बाथरूम वाटर कैन बी वेरी वेल ट्रीटेड एंड देन इट कैन बी डिस्चार्ज इनटू द ग्राउंड वाटर. सो दिस इज अनदर पिक्चर of this one, which you can see. This is a very simple tank. Why I am showing different images every now and then, because I want to emphasize upon you that this is a very simple technology. We have also started implementing this technology at OP Jindal University for all our bathroom waste, and very soon we will be getting very good results out of it. And after implementing this one, you can see how this village has been transformed. All the jitni bhi gandagi thi gaon ki, wo sab nikal gayi. And that was a very pleasant atmosphere in this village. Health issues inke solve ho gaye, doctor ke paas continuously jana band ho gaya, logo ki health sudhar gayi, gaon mein ek bahut acha view yahan pe aa gaya. So this was the transformation made by a very simple technology which is utilized in this village of Lanje in Maharashtra. If we can replicate this kind of thing in our villages or in our localities, then I think it will be great, and we can use the water which is wasted, water which is wasted from our bathrooms, which can bring it to the mainstream of water. The modifications we suggested now after our experiences in this one, के इसमें होता क्या है कि एक जब हम पीट एक घर के सामने खोदते हैं और उसमें वो टैंक डालते हैं, तो कुछ दिनों बाद सॉलिड वेस्ट नीचे इतना जमा हो जाता है कि फिर वो बाहर से आने वाला जो सीवेज वाटर है वो नीचे तक पहुंच ही नहीं पाता है, और वो पहुंच नहीं पाता इसलिए वैसा का वैसा अनट्रीटेड सीवेज वाटर बाहर निकलता है. सो टू अवॉइड दिस हमने ये बोला है कि एक घर के सामने दो पीट खोदे जाए 500-500 लीटर कैपेसिटी के, और एक पीट को सिर्फ 2 महीना चलाया जाए, और 2 महीने के बाद में एक पीट को बंद करके दूसरे पीट को चलाया जाए, और वो जो पहला पीट का जो भर गया है उसको अनादर 4 मंथ्स वैसे ही रखा जाए, सो दैट वॉट एवर सॉलिड्स आर एक्युमुलेटेड एट द बॉटम दे कैन बी यूज्ड एज मैन्यूअर, उसको फिर क्लीन किया जाए, और फिर 2 महीने बाद ये दूसरा पीट भरने के बाद फिर से पहले पीट को यूज किया जाए. इस तरह से अल्टरनेटिवली इन दो पीट्स को अगर यूज किया जाए तो सीरीज ऑफ मैजिक सोक पीट, इसको मैजिक पीट कहते हैं, सीरीज ऑफ मैजिक सोक पीट्स कैन बी यूज एंड द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ सॉलिड वेस्ट इन टू द सोक पीट कैन बी अवॉइडेड. उसके बाद में राइट नाउ वी आर एनालाइजिंग द इनपुट पैरामीटर्स ऑफ द सीवेज एंड आउटपुट पैरामीटर ऑफ द सीवेज. Our preliminary study shows that this kind of treatment method gives around 80-85% of the treatment in terms of the biochemical oxygen demand and the chemical oxygen demand and the total suspended solids and the total dissolved solids. In the time to come, it will show what kind of other results we get. And another thing we are now right now doing is to participate the community in this one. We have got one village adjoining to our university, that is Punjipatra. We have also decided to implement this experiment over there by community participation. If these few modifications can be done, I think this experiment can be an excellent experiment. And whatever water we are wasting through the bathrooms, we can utilize that water effectively. In our university, we have already started utilizing this water for watering the plants in and around the campus. Our campus is green 24/7/365, and most of the credit will go to this kind of water utilization. The takeaways from this experiment is that the sewage water can be conserved and reused The groundwater level can be raised using the sewage water conservation, and this can have a multifaceted effect on the social life as well as the society. So with this brief presentation and brief presentation of my case study, thank you very much for the patient hearing. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
My